A naked man screaming, going from home to home, even smashing his head into a door.
Well, that's what families in a Brookside neighborhood faced around 4:30 this morning. At least one Kansas City officer was slightly hurt as police struggled to control the man. You see here, they say, seemed high on drugs before being sent to Breaking News. KMBC 9's Maria Antonia filed this report from 59th and Kenwood.
Blood all over the back door and front door. The woman who lives here first saw it this afternoon.
Oh, yeah.
She was away when the man police identify as Philip Alongi had officers trying to subdue him after he rammed his head into one of the glass doors.
That man assaulted two police officers and they attacked him with a taser and said it took six of them to take him down.
She lives on the street where many heard the screams.
Blood-curdling scream.
He's running through here with no clothes on, batting his head on things.
Lenny's house is just one block north of the home where the suspect lives and is seen differently by his next-door neighbor.
Yes, they have parties, and yes, they're young. But for the most part, he's always tried to keep his friends quiet, and he's always been apologetic if they get out of control.
And that was Maria Antonia reporting. Police say Philip Agongdi is facing charges for property damage and assault on those officers.